depth of mercy.
Hey Sport Linkers, my name is Phil Gillespie and I'm on staff with AIA at Michigan State University. And when I think about you, I see myself. I went to school at the University of Cincinnati and we didn't have full-time staff. We were what we called back then an expansion school. Staff guy would come occasionally and would build into us. But I want to encourage you, even though you might think you're alone, there's not that many of you, you plus God is a majority. God changed my life when I was in school, when I was in your situation. And years later, I'm the campus director of Michigan State. God is just popping open the can. We're averaging over 100 at our weekly meeting. And we're making a difference. God is using our students to make a difference. And one way I want to encourage you is that he could actually even use you in the world. We have a partnership with South Africa and their Athletes in Action movement. And we think, wow, how could God use this to help further what they're doing over there? What if they had a movement there? They saw God-like things happen. How could God use this? How could we serve? So we go over there. We go over a couple times a year, taking athletes, taking coaches. And giving God this much, and he gives that much in return. So I just want to encourage you that God is going to use you. He's using you now, and he's got big plans for you. So keep going. Depth of mercy, vast and free.